It's Hurricane Preparedness Week, so learn how to get storm ready now.